Jonathan Groh shot this video from a cracked door inside his apartment. Debris flying everywhere, and then this.
The trees started moving and just started to get a little scary. And then I got the video camera and all kinds of stuff flying through the air and stuff.
Watch again as Charley uprooted massive oak trees and smashed his roommate's car.
Because one tree goes out towards the car, and the other one came back at the apartment and was stuck on our roof right where we were standing, so kind of shut the door a little bit because it scared us.
And he continued videotaping, shingles ripping loose from the roof as the noise and the wind grew stronger, busting out windows and screens. A tree limb lands on the porch. Just minutes earlier down the road, planes were flipped over at the Lake Wales Airport and at this gas station. It was a mess. Groh now realizes the danger he was in, but says he would do it again for the experience of being in the center of a hurricane.
So you look up and the storm is revolving around you,
yes,
inside
sir.
The eye?
Yes, sir. When I looked up, you could see it revolving around us.
If you had to do it again, you'd ride out the storm and videotape it?
Most definitely. A little more prepared, but most definitely.